neighbor, the good that our neighbors has done to us and overlooked their faults.
I'm really sorry, Sister Sakina. Next time, I shall take care.
Oh, let it be.
By the way, in our useless fight, I forgot something. Aisha and Farin.
Yes, Mummy. Yes, Mummy.
Get the chicken penne pasta you just prepared.
Okay. Mummy, let us all sit together in our garden and have it.
Okay.
Zainab, Bushra, please come here.
And Aunt, why don't you join us too?
By the way, Aunt, may we know who you are?
Me, Alhamdulillah, I'm your new neighbor. We just shifted next door.
Wow, a new neighbor, Alhamdulillah. Let's play in our garden and eat together.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أمامكم سمراء أنصاري من الصف الأول الابتدائي. أقدم أمامكم دعاء عند نزول المصيبة مع الترجمة. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. اللهم أجرني في مصيبتي وأخلف لي خيرا منها. Supplication when afflicted by a calamity. Verily to Allah we belong and verily to Him we will return. O Allah, recompense me for my affliction and replace it for me with something better than that.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Amamakum Umar Mir min as-saf al-awwal al-ibtidai. قدموا أمامكم دعاء عند الوجع في الجسد مع الترجمة. بسم الله أعوذ بالله وقدرته من شر ما عجد وهادر. دعاء when you feel pain in your body. In the name of Allah, in the name of Allah, in the name of Allah. I seek refuge in Allah and in His power from the evil of what I find and of what I guard against.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أمامكم فاطمة منشي، أدرس في الصف الثاني الابتدائي. والآن قدموا أمامكم دعاء إذا رأى الهلال مع الترجمة. الله أكبر. اللهم هله علينا بالأمن والإيمان والسلامة والإسلام والتوفيق لما يحب ربنا ويرضى ربنا وربك الله. Supplication on sighting the new moon. Allah is the greatest. O Allah, let the new moon rest for us in safety, in faith, in peace, in Islam and success, which our Lord loves and is pleased. Allah is our Lord and your Lord.
Believe in Allah and His Messenger, and the book that He sent down upon His Messenger, and the scripture which He sent down before. Strengthen the foundation of your faith. Join Dr. Jafar Idris, Ataullah Siddiqui, Muhammad Al-Jibali, Nisar Nadiadwala, Dr. Shoaib Sayyid, Athar Khan in Faith Foundation. Tonight at 7:30 p.m. UK and 8:30 p.m. Europe on Peace TV.
Why things closer to eye are so invisible to us? We have been gifted with a treasure, the glorious Quran. But we live in our darkness of ignorance and suffer, struggle, strive. Understanding what Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, has said, how his companions lived, will lead us to the path of peace and light. Wherever we are, anywhere in the world, our problems are the same, and so is the solution. We have different forms, but the spirit is one. Let us invoke the spirit within, the spirit of Islam.
Living the faith, Watch Adhar Khan and others in The Spirit of Islam every Thursday at 6 p.m. UK and 7 p.m. Europe on Peace TV. Islamic International School presents The Stars of Future, The Dais of Future.
Today, I'll be talking about Dawatul Islam, an invitation toward Islam.
Watch Faisal Kokan, Ismail Khan, Zayed Sheikh, Subaiba Suparibala, Amreen Sheikh, Zainab Farooqi, Fatima Munshi, and Farid Naik.
I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Welcome to the world of future generation. Tonight at 8 p.m. UK and 9 p.m. Europe, on Peace TV. Dialogue. Discussion. Debate. Rebuttal. Conclusion.
Eliminate misconceptions about religion. Get enlightened.
Witness Dr. Zakir Naik in Crossfire next on Peace TV.
عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أمامكم فاطمة منشي، أدرس في الصف الثاني الابتدائي، والآن قدموا أمامكم دعاء إذا رأى الهلال مع الترجمة. الله أكبر. اللهم هله علينا بالأمن والإيمان والسلامة والإسلام والتوفيق لما يحب ربنا ويرضى ربنا وربك الله. Supplication on sighting the new moon. Allah is the greatest. Oh Allah, let the new moon rest for us in safety, in faith, in peace, in Islam and success, which our Lord loves and is pleased. Allah is our Lord and your Lord.
Allah shows His mercy in abundance. Truly, He is full of benevolence. He is the sustainer, even of a little grain. The girls of standard one sing, mercy like the rain.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Allah.
Mercy like the sun, the moon, the stars. Mercy like the angels in the rain. Mercy like the sun, the moon, the stars. Blossoming flowers, bearing fruits, showing us the greatness of Allah. Blossoming flowers, bearing fruits, showing us the greatness of Allah. Of Allah. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
shines within us. Mercy like the prayers that Allah answers. Mercy like the faith that shines within us. Mercy like the prayers that Allah answers.
How it gives purpose to our lives, helping us strive for paradise. How it gives purpose to our lives, helping us strive for paradise. Paradise. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain.
Mercy like the kindness for each other. Mercy like the smile for one another. Mercy like the kindness for each other. Oh, how it takes sadness from our hearts, spreading God's love throughout the world. Oh, how it takes sadness from our hearts, spreading God's love throughout the world. Spreading love.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Mercy like the messenger of Allah. Mercy like the Quran from Allah. Mercy like the messenger of Allah. Mercy like the Quran from Allah.
Truthful, generous, wise and kind, bringing Allah's words to mankind. Truthful, generous, wise and kind, bringing Allah's words to mankind. To mankind. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Falling down.
Mercy like the rain is falling down. Mercy like the rain is falling down. Can you feel the rain is falling down? Falling down.
Allah.
أمامكم هاني أنصاري من الصف الأول الابتدائي. أقدم أمامكم تلاوة القرآن الكريم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والليل إذا يغشى والنهار إذا تجلى وما خلق الذكر والأنثى إن سعيكم لشتى فأما من أعطى واتقى وصدق بالحسنى فسنيسره لليسرى وأما كذب بالحسنى فسنيسره للعسرى وما
فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان؟ Then which of the favors of your Lord will you deny? This verse is repeated several times in chapter 55, Surah Rahman of the Quran. An imam stimulating the sheep by the standard two boys. Which of Allah's favors can you deny?
Which of Allah's favors can we deny? Above all creatures, He chose us to be high. To Him we belong, to Him is our return. Life in this world is only a sojourn. To the angels He commanded that man be respected. Shaitan heeded not, and so was he rejected. Compared to the angels, we are but clay. As long as Allah we obey, we'll not go astray. As the best of His creation, only us did He deem. This for us is honor, this high esteem. His Qudrat it is that cause winds to blow. He gives us provision so that we may grow. Which of Allah's favors can we deny? Above all creatures, He chose us to be high. To Him we belong, to Him is our return. Life in this world is only a sojourn. To lead man astray, Shaitan made a vow. None can mislead us if to Allah we bow. It's a task to be free from Shaitan's treachery. Iman is our weapon, it's Allah's mercy.
Allah's mercy.
Which of Allah's favors can we deny? Above all creatures, He chose us to be high. To Him we belong, to Him is our return. Life in this world is only a sojourn. Allah is our creator, He gave us dignity. We face evil each day, in Him there is serenity. At the time appointed, the world shall perish. Hope for hereafter, success is what we cherish. To show the way, He sent prophets to guide. Life may be pleasant, His laws we must abide. Muhammad was the last rahmatul lil alameen. Through Him Allah sent Al-Quran Al-Mubin. Which of Allah's favors can we deny? Above all creatures, He chose us to be high. To Him we belong, to Him is our return. Life in this world is only a sojourn.
Sometimes lie awake at night and wonder at the stars so bright. I dream about my future too and the things that I will do. Soon the world will count on me, I'm the future, they agree. People depend on me somehow, for small and timid I am now.
Go forward, young Muslims, wherever you are. In the shadow of the sun or by your light of a star. Your supreme protector is Almighty Allah. Go forward, young Muslims, wherever you are.
All lives will